our forces have taken over a control point. Let's take the fight to the Empire.
Taking the last control point.
Thanks, Gunner, for the host.
The Imperials are overwhelming us. We're losing the control point.
Oh.
We did it. Darth Vader has been defeated.
Wow. It was really close.
Heads up, we got company.
Oh, really? It's a bunch of tryhards in this one. Can't lose it. Come on.
We're taking hold of a control point.
Yeah, anyways, I looked at the past stream when I played Star Wars, and the game was extremely loud to me. I could even hear myself, so I don't even know how people are able to hear me. But
they only have one.
Fuck. What was that? Oh. All that Twitter love. 6 retweets and 1 favorite. Yeah, I'm just gonna turn it down just in case, because I don't even know. I still don't know if the game is too loud. Oh shit. Fuck. Hey, USA Dragon, how you been? Oh, Darth Vader's going around. I can see him. No. Really? peace out, I guess. Come on, get that. No? Really? That's bull. Finally got him.
Prepare for Imperial assault. We currently have the upper hand.
No. Wow. So I guess by putting the audio to like 5 actually helped, so I can actually hear myself this time. Oh shit. This is my favorite map. My only favorite map outside of all the DLC. My only favorite map. I would play this map 24/7 if I could. I don't know if I can. If I could, then I would. This brings back so many memories, so that's why I love this map.
May the force be with us.
Beta day. First day when I played the beta. Just amazing. Running away from Luke Skywalker and Darth Vader. It was just super fun. I also enjoyed the Star Wars Battlefront 2 beta. Super fun. Major improvement. Oh shit! Oh wow. Flames of Fish. Interesting name. I'll remember you. Fuck. There you go, buddy. You're dead. Oh, goodness. That scared my own teammate. No. There we go. Sure you kill him, buddy. Wait. Oh shit. I knew someone was around in there. Kill him. Thank you. Now he looks like an asshole. Okay, how are you going to shoot at me then? Okay, you're done. Oh god, you scared me. Why? Wow, he got obliterated.
Our forces are capturing a control point.
Nope. Oh shit. Ah. Got it. No. Get away. Get away with that. Get away. Turn around. You know, I would switch to first person, but I suck at first person, so I can't actually do that. Oh, shit. 30 and 11. Wow. That is freaking awesome. But to whomever is in the stream chilling, I just want you to know that my name is Ronnie557. I stream whatever game of my choosing. I used to try to do polls, but that just doesn't work for me. I just gotta go with what game I want to play. But I don't only stream first person shooters or third person whatever. I try other games as well, but yeah. You are not forced to follow the stream, but if you do like what I am doing so far, you want to see more, feel free to hit that follow button. You are not pressured to do so. It is your choice. My goal so far is to reach 300 followers. Gotta take it one step at a time. Please don't tell me he's around there. Oh shit. Whoa, they're all over there. Sugar. Oh goodness. Oh Daisy. What the fuck? Huh? What the? Okay. Where did that come from? I wanna know. Don't die on me. Who's coming to you? Wait, are they back there? Yes, they are. How did he get back here? How are people allowing this? Chewbacca, fucking do your job. Smash things. Oh shit. Darth Vader, I swear. Do not. Do not. You're dead. I told you not to. Didn't I tell you not to? Now you have to suffer the consequences. Oh shit. Oh. Whoa, boogers. Fuck. Oh yeah, if anyone would like to join my Discord, just feel free to ask on Twitter. That's the best way to ask me, because Twitter is the only social media I actually use to communicate with everyone. Facebook I barely use, so if you do find me, you probably won't see me reply that much. By the way, it is Ronnie557 if you search on Facebook. But you probably see my personal Facebook. I wouldn't mind adding anyone up there. But yeah. I'm more active on Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. Barely active on the Facebook. I really don't like Facebook anymore. Funny story, that was my first crazy addiction. Like, I was really addicted to that. As if it was a video game. You know how people are addicted to like World of Warcraft? It's kind of like that, but it's Facebook. But yeah. I freaking was fascinated with talking to people that I didn't have the guts to talk to in person. But I don't remember what year that I actually started to make my Facebook. I think it tells you when you first started Facebook. I don't remember. At this point, I don't care. Because it's Facebook. Man, he already knew people were gonna come back there. This guy was all set and ready to camp. Got his s'mores ready. Look at all of this. Look at all of that. Easy kill. No, let me get that, please. I am begging you. But the games that you can definitely look forward to seeing in this stream is Call of Duty World War II, WWE 2K18, Star Wars Battlefront 2, and of course some more Destiny 2. But yeah. Still pretty random. I don't just stick with one game. I like to stream multiple games. I want to be known as, for example, just a Call of Duty streamer I want to play multiple games. I haven't really gotten a chance to really haven't gotten a chance to really play scary games, because I actually don't buy scary games, so yeah. I'm a chicken. Get it. Don't let them get it for ya. No. Oh. We're actually capturing it. Cool. Wow, we won. Excellent. Excellent. That is all. Look at that. 40 and 15. Tell me that is not good. I'm sure there's better because there's 70 and 8. Jesus. Crazy. If anyone has been in my stream before, like months ago, you probably notice a difference with my mic, because I have a different one. This mic that I have right now is called the Turtle Beach Air Force Recon Chat. Yeah. It's $25. I saw a GameStop. I don't remember the name of the other mic, but it wasn't that great, because every time I raised my voice, it would make like that weird noise when things get a little too loud. And yeah, I don't know. I just sound much more. I don't know how to explain it. It sounds better in my opinion. Plus, my friends told me that as well. But yeah. And if you were here on stream earlier, you saw that I was playing Destiny 2. Bunch of Crucible, Iron Banner. I try to get back on it, but I need a break from that. So, oh yeah, definitely I need to remind you guys who are still here right now. I plan on streaming Rise of the Tomb Raider later on today. So if you can make it, make sure you can. And if you like Tomb Raider, if you know someone that likes Tomb Raider, feel free to tell them to check me out. But yeah, just had to let you guys know. I'm trying so hard to get to this this goal that I have set for me, which is 300 followers. I really want that so bad. If I can reach 300, I can reach anything. So, yeah. Oh, no. Oh. Have I seen him? Look at that. Not smart of you. Oh, he's around. He's around. No. Smooth criminal, huh? Smooth criminal. Let's put that right there. Let's put that bad boy right there. Yep. I'm so excited for WWE 2K18. I've always loved WWE games. Now, it would be a lie if I said I've always played wrestling games, like, for almost the entire 23 years of living my life. Because I don't know what age I actually started playing wrestling games, but it was definitely around the 2000s when I really got glued to them. Like, I did play wrestling games around when PlayStation 1 was out. Like, pretty much when PlayStation 1 was the big deal. But yeah. I do miss playing the PlayStation 1. If I go back to that right now, I wouldn't even know how to play the game. I would just be trash. Look at that. Look at that. I like seeing my name. No! No! Don't you dare shoot at me. Fucking Ronnie557. You respect that name.
We are taking possession of a control point.
What are you waiting for? Go in there. Fucking scared? Gotta get that XP, dude. Okay, we got that. Jesus. Wow, they literally scared me when I seen them. Darth Vader. Go to the point, what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Oh, I wish he stayed in there. I would have killed him. Probably not, but... What? That makes no sense. But, yeah, if you can retweet the stream and let everyone know that I'm live, that'd be really nice. My Twitter is MegaRonnie557. Or you can, if you just type in Ronnie557, you should hopefully find me. It's of course a guy with a Nintendo hat. So yeah. That's me. You can't miss it. Oh shit. We got tryhards. Tryhards. Goodness. Do you see how bad my aim is? Like, it's not even a joke. Goodness. How far I've been streaming? I've been streaming for 25 minutes. So, if I can at least hit like an hour or two, I'll be good for now. But I'm definitely gonna have to rest up later on so I can stream again for Tomb Raider. I mean, if I don't, then I don't, but... Whoa, what the fuck just happened there? That's fucking crazy. Like, I had to get enough rest. Then I have to go out and get dinner. So, yeah. I usually stay up so I can talk to my PlayStation friends later on. Whoa, he got wrecked! This guy's getting closer. He's getting closer. Yeah, I like what you did there. Hey, 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 hey. Stop it. Stop it. They're gaining on us. Oh my goodness. And we still kicked your ass. Now what? Alright, I'm gonna mute the mic for a few seconds. Water break, you know? Need a drink. Add water. Ooh, MVP and highest score. Got that nice cold water in my system. That's all you need. That's all you need. Alright. But if you are curious about all my other social medias, if you're on like the laptop or anything, computer, you can scroll down and see all my info. I have a Tumblr, an Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, etc. Wow. I'm having a lot of hiccup problems right now. But yeah, you'll see all my social media down there. I have to update a few things, but I can't get to it at the moment because I don't have a computer that's working well. So around the holidays I should have a decent computer or laptop so I can get back into making these awesome YouTube videos that I used to make, and I can finally like change the layout a little bit, everything on my channel. I just have to learn how to do it. Yeah, you get that hero icon, you get it. Yes, because I sure as hell would fuck that up.
Jyn Erso will take the fight to the Empire.
Oh goodness. Huh. Oh shit. Man. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I definitely need to stand up and stretch after each match, because after that 7 hour stream, or not 7 hour, I think it's 6 hour, yeah, 6 hour stream, I was trying to go for 7 hours, that's why I said 7 hours, but the stream cut off on me, so I just left it like that. Oh shit. Wow. Oh man, it feels good to be back on Twitch though, I must say that. Really does. Just coming back, Ryan, you know.
Watch out for enemy soldiers.
I guarantee if I didn't stop streaming for a long time, because I used to have a decent amount of viewers, you know, 15 I think it was. That was the highest I used to have almost every day. I'm not kidding. I still follow half the people to confirm this, so I was just really shocked that people enjoyed my stream, you know? Really shocked. Usually it's just me saying I enjoy your stream, not used to people coming into my stream and saying, hey man, I enjoy your stream. I get it here and there, that compliment. Just to hear that, it's like a pat on the back. You're just like, man, I'm doing something good.
Doing something.
Oh shit, put that right there.
Control point capture is underway.
No. Oh shit, I'm doomed. Fuck. Okay, we've been streaming for half an hour so far. Half an hour. Oh yeah. My biggest apologies to everyone that was in my stream the last few times actually, where I barely used my mic. It's just the time that I'm usually on is, here's what I do. Here's why you don't hear me on my mic. One, I have my PS4 on, and that's where most of my friends are, so I usually just stay in a party with them on PlayStation, and sometimes I just want to randomly stream on my Xbox. So that's why I can't actually do that. But right now, since it's 1:39 p.m., nobody's on PlayStation. They get on around like I guess sometimes 9 or 11. It's very rare for them to get on at this time and have a party, but it does happen. But yeah. Can I hit it? No. Yes, I did it! That was fucking awesome. Oh, come on, I was trying to melee you, you fucking noob. Such a party pooper. But if there's anyone out there that's somewhat like me, a small streamer, barely have much follows yet, didn't reach your goal, the key to that is I'm still learning this. So it's like I give the best advice, but sometimes I don't follow it. I think many people can relate to that. Many people. What is with this guy? Just constantly killing people. 13 and 5, that's not that impressive, but yeah. Oof. But yeah, anyways, what I'm doing so far is I tag in all these Twitter profiles that will instantly retweet your stream if you tag them in there. And also you want to use the hashtag support small streamers, because that definitely gives you a lot more views or exposure, I guess. It really does. For some people. Some people do get it instantly. Like, as soon as they get a retweet, there's people that instantly pop into the stream sometimes. But,
Imperial forces are about to take a control point.
That's all you need to really do. You just have to stream as much as you possibly can. Basically, like, whenever you just want to randomly play a game, you just stream it. Just stream as much as you can and be sure to actually talk. And another thing is, people love it when you actually communicate, so don't ignore people's comments, because that's one thing that people hate. It happens a lot when it comes to supposedly big streamers. Not too big of a streamer, you know, but I guess streamers that have at least 100 views and it's probably getting at least 3 comments every minute. But yeah, you want to make sure you get that reply going. Make sure you communicate with everyone. Now with the trolls, you don't actually have to deal with that nonsense. Make sure you have a mod. If you have a best friend who's on Twitch with you all the time, just make sure to have them as a mod. Make sure you can trust them too, because you just can't have a mod just banning anyone just because of very stupid reasons. Like, if you don't like someone's name, well, I can understand if it's like a racist name, I guess. You just be on the lookout. Maybe a troll. But other than that, you can't be a super sensitive mod. I used to be a super sensitive mod. I didn't like the idea of being a mod because, yeah, get ticked off very easily. One of my friends streamed. Her name was, is Catastrophe, not was. Catastrophe. I was a mod in her stream at once, and a lot of people would just get under my skin, and I'll just ban them with no warning. No timeout, just ban. So, I don't want anyone else to be like that. So, yeah. It took a while to grow out of being that way. Now I can take whatever people say to me. But the best comeback to a troll is just not responding to them. I kid you not. Let them say what they want to say. Eventually they'll just leave. There was the one time when I was playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3. And I think I had 4 views for like a good half an hour. And someone came in and they were supposedly going to troll me. But since I complimented their Twitch name, it's like, oh wow. I was going to troll you. I was going to make your life a living hell on your stream. But since you complimented my name, I actually enjoy your stream. You're cool. So I've never heard of that. I've never heard of a troll being excited over something like that. But yeah, they instantly followed right after that moment. So. I was having a really, really good day that time. I think I was like getting a new game or something. So I was just like, man, nothing can break this this happiness. One of my games I've been waiting for a while was coming out. I don't remember what game it was. but yeah. But if anyone is wondering what platforms I have the PS4 and the Xbox One, but I'm currently streaming on the Xbox One. I do have a Steam, but I'm not sure about the Origins. I don't have an Origins right now. I can't even use a PC. Not really. I have a laptop, so can't get the best experience out of that. Not right now, based on the ones I usually get. So I don't really know what's best to use for someone that doesn't know much about PC. I really don't know much about PC. I really don't. So I'm for now just going to stick with consoles. I've always been with console. I just need something simple for me. But yeah. But so far the games I've been playing recently so far is just Star Wars Battlefront, obviously. The WWE 2K17 all the way to 2K15. Destiny 2. Somewhat Titanfall 2. Rise of the Tomb Raider and Overwatch. But I have not been streaming Overwatch because it's laggy. So yeah. Oh, come on. I can't even see him. Get off of that. No more retweets. Oh, man. I was going on a roll with the retweets. Well, I won't give up with the Twitch. I'll keep trying. Man, it's a long fucking match. Really long match. Okay. What the fuck? Hey, hey, hey. Oh, shit. I'm not a fan of this map. There's too many trees. And people can see me, like, in ways I wouldn't be able to focus. It's just crazy. Oh, really? We can't even kill that guy. I actually don't know who the hell he is. Because I'm not like a crazy Star Wars fan. So. I'm right there, and it didn't do anything. That's not how it should be. I can't even tell if they're actually above me or below. I know that's the objective over there. Question is, will they just go to it? Whoa. They definitely saw me. I'm gonna get shot. Look at this. Look, 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 look. Oh shit, there's a goddamn hero. Or villain, not hero. Yeah, to anyone that is just stopping by the stream, I'm your host, Ronnie557, and I pretty much just stream anything I possibly want. And my goal is to, wow, kill that guy. My goal is to get to 300 followers. Taking it very slow. I'm not going to be like, oh, the goal is to hit 1,000. If it goes to 1,000, it goes to 1,000. But, yeah. Taking it very slow when it comes to goals. I don't want to overset the goal to the point I'm just disappointed in the long run, you know. Shit. Oh, come on with that. Where's my team? Where's my team? I really need you right now. I really do. I need you to stop clowning around. Shit. Oh my goodness. You guys still haven't killed him? Okay. I'm just saying. There we go. We got a victory. I think that's 3 victories so far. Okay. I'm gonna mute myself because when I stretch, I'm kind of loud. Like, but yeah. Okay, stretch is done. Man, I had to crack my back so bad. I went left, right, crack, crack. Jeez, crack my neck, my back, my shoulders. Jeez. It's gonna suck when I get old, I'm just saying. It's really gonna suck. It's almost 2 p.m., so I guess around 3 or 2:30, I'm going to, either 2:30 or 3 p.m., I'm going to end the stream so I can get a good rest, just in case I actually do stream, because the next stream is supposed to be Tomb Raider, Rise of the Tomb Raider. I haven't streamed that game in a few days, so. Usually I would upload all my past streams to YouTube, but sometimes I get a little picky on some of my streams. Sometimes I don't want people to see certain things, so that's why I don't always upload every stream to YouTube, and I don't tend to save them either. Oh goodness. And you're dead. Alright. I wish I wasn't so bad, and the spawns are so weird. The spawns are so weird. Like, what the fuck? I guess I can say that the Star Wars Battlefront 2 aiming down the sights and stuff, like, it's just much better, everything. The design, I guess, the graphics and everything. What the hell? Okay, blind, I can't see that. Shit! Buddy, chill. Chill the fuck out. Oh shit. But yeah. Everyone, if I do not stream Tomb Raider or anything at all, then you know I just need a break. But I'm definitely trying my best to grind on Twitch as much as possible. I'm not trying to get Twitch affiliated, I just want to get these followers. That's all I want. That's all I want to do. Screw the whole money thing, I just want to get to where I said I want to get to. That's pretty much it. But hey, if I do get Twitch affiliated, then woohoo! It's just not my main focus. Oh my goodness, dude, you scared me. Wow. Looks like I'm gonna have to have another water break.
We are capturing a control point.
Why? Just why? I really want to know. Why? Shit. Damn, that dude is lagging on my screen. I don't know if it's just me or if it's him. Ay, 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 ay. There you go. Okay, go capture that one. Oh, come on, man. I can't get anything right now. And my score is ass. It's bad. I have zero skills at this moment. Team, help me, please. I'm begging you to help. Please don't leave me here. Oh, God. No. Oh, man. Someone's definitely around. Shit. What was he just doing? That didn't even look like a steady aim. It looked like he was spinning around for a second. Like, what the fuck? It's either that or the blaster is just crazy with the handling. Like, fuck. I want to know how. That doesn't make any sense. I don't care what blaster everyone has, it should never be like that. I miss when video games weren't like this. It's like everyone gets a powerful gun all of a sudden. Like, come on, a gun is a gun, or a blaster is a blaster. They die either way. What happened to that? What happened to that? Oh man, they like logic doesn't exist anymore.
Our forces are taking over a control point.
We are in control of the battle. Continue the attack.
Shit. Oh, come on. Fuck you, Captain Crunch. You're a captain cunt. Damn, he's going on a little killing streak. Look at that. I think that's 4 or 5 wins. Please do correct me if I am wrong. Okay, that water break. I need it now. To all the new viewers that are here, welcome to the stream. I'm your host, Ronnie557, just a normal, regular guy who just wants to get 300 followers. I'm getting there, I'm really close. It just takes a lot of patience, slowly learning, and I have to be more determined to stream as much as I possibly can, so I've been streaming, I think, at least 6 times, if I'm not mistaken. It is on my Twitter, you can see how many times I've been streaming. But, yeah. Oh, this is not my favorite map, I swear. I suck at this game already. It's already been proven, but, jeez. I wasn't ready for this map. It's a nice looking map, but yeah, no, it's good for the people who love to camp up there. I don't like that. Oh shit! Look at this, I'm already dead. But if you have any questions whatsoever, feel free to ask away. And if you're enjoying the stream, be sure to hit that follow button because it'll definitely make my day special. You have no idea how special it'll make it. What? What? That doesn't make any sense. Call of Duty, he would have been dead already in Call of Duty. Yes, I said Call of Duty. You heard me. I don't fucking care. Just throw it. Just throw the damn thing. Well, why are they all here now? The fuck? Got you. Oh shit.
We are taking over a control point.
Oh, get the point, please. I'm begging you to get the fucking point. Please do this for me. For the love of pizza, just do it. Fuck. I'm going to die. If they don't help. I need bonus points. Just help me out here.
We're about to lose a control point to the rebels.
Oh, I just seen that guy. Oh, we're doomed. He's already around. Yep. Thanks a lot, half of the team. For not sticking to the plan. Like always. We gotta love teammates, huh? But like I said before, you can follow me on social media to know whenever I'm going live. And if you want to join my Discord, you have to ask me on Twitter. I don't always check the whispers, so I wouldn't know if you were sending a whisper until I check later on, which would probably take a few hours. But if you ever are going to contact me, anybody in the stream, just be sure to check out my Twitter, because that is where I mainly go at to interact with almost pretty much everybody. I don't use Facebook too much, just mostly for my friends. Wow, those headshots, man. Those headshots. Sexy. Can't even deny it. Do not.
We are about to lose a control point to the rebels.
Oh shit. Oh come on. There you go, you're dead. Okay, I wanna know why we have not been able to push forward. I mean, don't we have any good pro players? I'm definitely not a fucking pro. I wasn't blessed. What are you doing, Palpatine? Just go. Just go. Please. For the love of Pete. For the love of mashed potatoes, I'm begging you. Look at that. You could have been helping me. But what are you doing? You're camping inside of a fucking bubble. You should be wrecking people by now. I'm just saying. That is what you are capable of. Like, come on now. You're dead, man. Stupid. That's anyone that uses a shield all the time deserves that. Just get embarrassed just like that. I'm just saying. It is completely unnecessary. Why is it always the people that actually want to win the game? It's probably like 2 or 3. I don't know how many can be in a team, but it is ridiculous how many people are not helping you out going to the other objective. It amazes me how badly they don't want to win. It doesn't matter if I win or lose, because I'm getting all these awesome XP, but still, we got a winning streak going on here.
We are capturing a control point.
Man, my back is killing me. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need that rest. It's starting to get to me. Chill out. fucking with me. Oh goodness.
We are taking over the control point.
And he's down. Good.
Skywalker has been deployed. Inform Lord Vader.
So yeah, pretty much had to get this little bit of streaming energy out before thinking about going to bed and stuff, because I still haven't slept. I think I've been up for like probably 12 hours. I don't actually remember how long I've been up, but I've been up for quite some time. And all of that energy went into the stream earlier. I mean, it's not like I've been streaming like 10 hours or anything like that. That would be sweet though, but yeah, the highest I've ever streamed was 15 hours of Call of Duty Ghost at that time. That was the longest. I don't think I can ever stream Call of Duty for 15 hours again. That's just... That's what you get for camping. I don't feel sorry. Oh god. Dude, don't stay on the open like that. And you died. What an idiot. Shit. You failed. Congratulations.
That is the end of Skywalker. Now we will crush this rebellion.
Oh, I wish I got a kill. I wish I got a kill. I'm not that good enough to get that.
We're taking over a control point.
Be ready for hostiles.
Shit. Why did you run away? You could have killed him, you jackass. Oh shit! Get out of here, child. Fuck. Okay.
We are capturing a control point.
Oh. Oh, come on. Being a real bitch right now. Still gonna get fucked up. There's no point in running. There you go, you're dead. What was that for? Is that how you make your entrance? When you jump out of knowing you die? That's awesome, it suits you. Keep it up. I do it? Oh shit, we fucking failed. Oh man. But yeah, my back is killing me and I definitely need to stretch out and rest. So, I just had to get that streaming fever out of me. Because I still had that energy, that need to stream moment. So, I did it. I'm proud of myself. I should hopefully see you guys later on. That's if you stick around. But be sure to follow the stream if you want to see more. And I can't promise you that I'll use the mic later on the next stream, but I'll try my best to use the mic. So, yeah. Have a splendid day, evening, night, wherever you are. And I shall see you again. But yeah. If you want to see me on social media, my information is in the little bar on the side or at the bottom, however Twitch is on, wherever you're watching from. But and just search Ronnie557 if that makes it easier for you. Search Ronnie557 on Twitter, and it should hopefully say Mega Ronnie557, and you'll see a guy with a Nintendo hat. That's me. So yeah. You'll definitely know when I'm streaming. And if you want to get into my Discord, just tweet to me so I can instantly invite you, I guess. So, yeah. Peace out, everyone, and thank you for watching. I'll holler at you guys later.